Alright, in this tutorial I'm gonna show you how to model the eyes and the mouth of the character. First I'm gonna create the eyes. I'm gonna use the cylinder here. I'm gonna smooth it. Okay, now I'm just gonna create transformations and center pivot and duplicate it with duplicate special. And we got the eyes. Alright, now I'm just gonna make the mouth of the character. Okay, I'm gonna switch these faces now. And I'm gonna add some edges. Okay. I'm gonna smooth these faces now. And you got the mouth.